must give. It is a festival of joy and also of giving. So today we have bought these sweets and this pair of socks. We are all becoming little Santas. Okay, yes. You are going to fill up your socks with sweets as and when I tell you. And you are going to tie them with ribbons that I will give you. And these socks filled with sweets will go to the poor children who cannot buy sweets. You have so many sweets to have, isn't it? But these children cannot buy. So this is what we are going to do. But before we fill up our socks with sweets, we are going to do, discuss something. Now, you have so many sweets. You hold up your sock. So, you hold up your sock and you look at the sweets and with any one bright colored felt pen, you estimate. Estimate means you guess how much space do you think those sweets will occupy in your sock. The sock will be filled up with these sweets and how much space will it occupy. So take one sketch pen and you think it's going to occupy till here, then put a line till there. If you think it will occupy only till there, put a line over here. Put a line across the sock, one sock only. Put the other sock in front of you. You need only one sock. Okay. So before filling up the sweets, you take one bright color felt pen and put a line through. Do it.
What is your felt pen?
Sorry, sketch pen. So we are guessing how much space these sweets will occupy. Now after you have drawn the line, then you start filling in your sweets. How many sweets do you all have?
20.
Fill up all the 20 sweets. Count and fill up. Make sure that the sweets go inside one of the socks. And then I will give you a ribbon. And you are going to tie the sock with the string. You take a red felt pen or a green felt pen because those are your Christmas colors. Okay, so we are estimating how much space these sweets will occupy. What are we doing?
Estimating.
Estimating is another word for guessing. We don't know whether you are correct or not, but that does not matter. You can always estimate. I have drawn. Have you drawn the line this way? Only on one side. Yes. Now put in the sweet and then I will give you a ribbon. And you are going to take both the sock in which you have filled up the sweets and the other one that is plain. And you are going to tie both the sock with the ribbon. Is that clear? So we are estimating.
Christmas. both the socks to me and I will tie it up. Alright? Yes, now Buddha, go right Merry Christmas. And go and tell us something very decorative on the second sock. Yes, bringing only one? Is it a new or an old one? Keep away your handbag things. Rajita, why is your hand here? And I had told you to bring ankle length, not this length. You will bring a new one tomorrow. Then you will do everything in the new one and bring it tomorrow. Both the socks.